All right, I have not stepped into the Ellington Downs home yet. Getting ready to do that, just showing your view from the front as you come out. Looks like you could fit at least 4, maybe 6 cars here in the driveway. There's the front yard. And here's the front of it. And I have not gone in there yet, but just opening the door just has much more welcoming feel. So here we go. Here's your entryway. Again, to your left, you've got your secondary bedrooms. Again, we have a workout one here. However, this one connects with an actual Jack and Jill bathroom. You can see the dual vanities. Shower tub insert and your linen closet. So that room connects through here to this room. The carpet feels nice and plush. And that's where we came in. So here we go down the hall. Again, to the right, we have the garage entry. Your standard 2-car garage with a little extra storage space there. And here's your little drop zone when you come in. And this time to the right, you've got your open office. This one has a closet. And then you have your half bath. Continue down the hall. You have a large coat closet and storage. And over here you have your laundry room. Behind the door, extra cabinetry, shelves, and a sink. Very nice. I'm loving this home. So we've come to the end of the hall, and here's our open concept great room, dining area, and your awesome island kitchen. It's massive. Granite counters, tile backsplash. Here is your pantry. Whirlpool stainless steel appliances. And this one has a 5-burner gas cooktop. Your vent hood. And here's your island. Plenty of storage and your dishwasher. Large farmhouse sink. Here's your view from your kitchen. Just gorgeous. You've got your stacked stone fireplace. You can see plenty of windows to look out to your wooded view backyard. We'll come through here, probably the primary. Yep. And that's a large king bed. Very cool barn door leading into your primary bathroom. The gigantic shower. Dual showers. All the grandkids could get in there at the same time. And your walk-in closet. Your pull down. I think there might be a little bit of storage back here too. Yep, with shelves. Very nice. And then your water closet. So we'll go take a look out at the backyard. And let's just see how it looks with the door closed. Tray ceiling with crown molding. Nice neutral colors throughout. Oh, looks like we have a screened porch. Oh, very nice. You can probably hear that alarm system too. So we come out the screened porch. You've got your awesome patio, fenced in. Privacy from that neighbor. And you got the woods behind you. You got a little gate there to walk out if you need to. They've got their little pole there for their lights to hang up on, which is nice. All right, this is 1137 Ellington Downs, my favorite. This shows very nicely. You can tell that they take great pride in their home and have taken excellent care of it. So we'll be heading out of here. And you guys let me know what you think.